Welcome to the SME 2-Minute Drill, where we cover a ThoughtSpot feature in 2 minutes or less. In this video, we're covering SpotIQ. The clock is running, so let's get started. So you may have noticed that as you start searching for specific answers, you'll see these little boxes down here at the bottom called SpotIQ Insights. This is the AI machine learning that's working behind the scenes to find specific anomalies, correlations, and trends with your data. You're able to select these and see exactly what it found and how it got there. You can find SpotIQ all over the place. You could find it after searching for a specific answer. You could find it on the homepage down here at the bottom under the Did You Know section. You can also find it in pinboards at the top under the Pinboard Insights. And with each of these different anomalies, these different searches, even the data sets themselves, you're able to run SpotIQ again on top of these so you can continue to get analysis and dig deeper into the data. If you'd like to follow along with our 2-minute drill, you can download this exact data set from our website at the link below. Until next time, this has been a SME 2-minute drill for ThoughtSpot.